you guys, welcome to Vlogmas. I was in the middle of doing my skincare routine while I was proof watching Vlogmas Day 1 and 2. Somehow I got it up, and I also got it up late. I don't know which one of those is more surprising, but probably the fact that I got it up. I'm supposed to be up in like 4 hours, but here I am. The video is currently exporting, and then it's going to have to go through a compressor program that I use, and then it's going to have to be uploaded. So it's gonna take probably another good close to 45 minutes for me here on this end. I'm gonna sleep most of the car ride on the way to the church that we're going to, because we are traveling to a church. But I also have to drive tomorrow, so this wasn't really my plan to do this whole late night thing, because I've done it for the past 2 nights. So I thought I'd start today's vlog, since it's technically, it's like 4 in the morning right now, so I would like to go to bed right now. So I'm just gonna read my Bible and do my devotion while the video is exporting and loading and compressing and all that fun stuff. So that once it's all ready, I can just go to bed. I'm so out of it, but it's fine. You guys, look how stinking adorable this view from our fake balcony. It's so cute. It feels like one of those little fake balconies in Paris. It's so cute. This whole downtown area is so lively and it's adorable. So adorable. This is our room. This is where I'm sleeping, and they're gonna come and turn it down for us. And I was like, so like, are we on cruise now? Hi guys. So we finished unloading what we had for our new house, because have I filmed today at all? I did. I filmed last night, and I considered it morning. Anyways, we made it to South Carolina. I drove 2 hours. My mom drove the rest, and my dad had the other car. We're currently in this gorgeous hotel, which is where the Christmas party, you know, our third Christmas party is tomorrow night. But yeah, and we're eating Steak and Shake. We brought both cars because we filled them up with stuff to unload, because we're doing a pod for moving, but like when we, like actually like the day that we move. But a lot of the little stuff that just doesn't fit in a pod or like would move around in a pod, we just loaded our car up. Cars, plural, up. Anyways, I'm eating Steak and Shake, and then I don't know, I'm pretty tired, so I don't know what I'll do, but it was our first time seeing our house, our new house, and I loved it personally. I don't know if I'm gonna do a moving vlog, because the thing is that most of Vlogmas will be me packing up. If we're in town, I may do a moving in vlog, maybe like setting up my room and stuff, because it'll be after Christmas that we actually move in. Pretty much, that's all that's really happened. I don't really have an update. Hopefully I'll get some more content for you guys tomorrow. I'll probably film while I get ready for the party. Happy Vlogmas Day 3, you guys. Happy Vlogmas Day 4, you guys. It's so pretty out here. My fit for the day. Sorry, you can hear my mom drying her hair. This is Tommy Hilfiger. I actually got it at TJ Maxx. Some of my new favorite sweaters. These jeans, probably from Kohl's if I had to guess. I just needed a pair of no-rip jeans, so did the job. And I just had my Bondi 8 Hokas on. So, which is what I wore yesterday too, but then I have a little gingerbread earrings on. And then I have my Bobble Bar bracelet and my Elf Pure Vita bracelet. So yeah, alrighty. Hey guys, I'm getting ready in this very echoey bathroom, listening to Queen Sabrina. I'm pretty much doing like the exact same thing hair and outfit wise as I did for one of our other Christmas parties. I'm going to do the makeup a little bit different just because I didn't like how flashy my last makeup was. So, but like doing my makeup is like my therapy. Like, I don't even know how to explain it. Also, guys, this flipping bracelet broke for the second time, and I don't know where the other part of it is, and it's bobble bar. Makes me really sad. Anyways, so we went and got Chick-fil-A for breakfast. We actually went to the Chick-fil-A that I applied at, because I'm planning to transfer Chick-fil-A's. So I just wanted to scout it out and see what she looked like. She's pretty nice, if I have to say so myself. I'm gonna look really cuckoo crazy for a minute. We actually went to another Chick-fil-A as well a little bit later in the day just to get drinks. We toured the campground and all that fun stuff. I did not bring my heat protectant just because it's very bulky, but kind of regretting that because I hate doing my hair without heat protector. Like, I'm not trying to fry my hair off here, y'all. Okay, well, I'm gonna get ready. So y'all, there was actually one thing that I forgot to do when I was getting ready Vlogmas day one for our one Christmas party that day. And I wanna know if you guys can guess what it was. Mascara. Some days all I wear is mascara. Like, and I have eyeliner, so like it doesn't look as bad without the mascara, but like I'm putting it on this time. The lashes are not really lashing today, but it's fine. But here is the finished makeup. Oh, so I really love this lip. And like, I totally would leave this lip on here. If I can wear red to an event, I'm gonna wear red. My trusted red lips. Literally so stunning. Like, just stunning. You know? Just have to make sure it's perfect. And, oh, it isn't dry yet, but like this stuff does not move. Like it stays on while I eat, and that's saying something. Okay, in tonight's perfume of choice, Ombre, it's like this fragrance oil. It literally smells so good. I save it for special occasions. Thank you.